So, just a quick little tutorial. You're gonna, you know, my wife's videos, you're gonna see this. This is one of my T6-175s that we use mostly for, this one mostly does just land work. It basically, it cuts, it bales, it plows, it disc, really good for disking. It's got a set of 20.8, 38. And then it's got your 28s on the front. Where my other one has a set of 30s on the front, has 30s on the front and has 42s on the back. It's a little muddy. It was out plowing today. It is triple remote. This is a 2017 model. Does have DPF. No problems really with this in the winter time. It's a really nice tractor, pretty much. So it is a PTO 175. It is 190 horsepower. It is a full auto shift. My little baler setup. So this one right here, for as old as she is, she only has as you can see, she only has 627 hours. But yeah, little jump seat. My daughter likes to ride along in. Get your radio, you got your air conditioning. You got your lights all the way around. You got speakers. You do have your sunroof if you want to open that up. You have your blind. Like I said, it's a really nice tractor. It is one of two that I do have. This is for, like I said, for the most part, all this tractor does is work land. It doesn't really do anything else. But diesel tank. Got your little DEF tank right there. And yeah, like I said, my wife makes a couple videos with it. And this one right here, this is T6-175, the other one. This has the much narrower tires, in case anybody wanted to know. And see how narrow they are. It's got the narrow back tires. Everything basically the same setup as the other one. This one is gonna go work some ground here today, maybe. Depending on weather, but yeah, basically the same thing. 540s are on right now, but it does switch between the thousands. You got your controls up here on the fenders, like you're gonna see on a lot of the newer tractors. And that's pretty much it.